when scheduling assignments in Google Classroom, you can only schedule for one class. So notice when I go to schedule, there's only one date and one time offered. So if I go to 4 and I assign this to multiple classes, the option to schedule is grayed out because I'm not able to schedule 3 classes. I'm only able to do one time. So you can only schedule when you assign to one class in Google Classroom.